Beneath Tennessee's Cumberland Mountains lies one of the world's most magical musical adventures. It's Bluegrass Underground. 3 million years in the making, water and time entwined to carve these caverns. A natural space and pure acoustics offer music from the heart of the American experience. Center stage and 333 feet deep in the Volcano Room. This week, welcoming Sarah Jarosz. A little bit bluegrass, a little bit underground. It's Bluegrass Underground. Next.
Bluegrass Underground is made possible by the generous support of Nissan, celebrating a year of innovation with 5 all-new models. Nissan, innovation that excites. More information is available at nissanusa.com. French's Shoes and Boots, with a 100-year commitment to quality and craftsmanship. French's proudly supports these attributes in American music. You can learn more at musiccityboots.com. The Tennessee Department of Tourist Development. In Tennessee, we're playing your song. You can find the Tennessee Vacation Guide at tnvacation.com or by calling 1-800-GO-TO-TENN to get away to it all. The city of McMinnville, Tennessee, with golf, fishing, caving, mountain hikes, and hundreds of green nurseries. See natural, be natural, so natural. McMinnvilleTENN.com and Griffin Technology, whose car and home audio products connect you to the music you love. At retail or online at GriffinTechnology.com.
333 feet underground. Folks, please join in and make welcome a Grammy Award nominee, an international touring and recording artist, the sublime Sarah Jarosz.
Thank you guys so much. How cool is this? What a neat experience to get to play music in an actual cave. This is pretty awesome. Follow me down through the cotton fields, moon shadow shine bright the way you will. Lead us down a road where no one goes, we can run away. Come take my hand while I'm waiting here. Get away from it all and find what's real. If we don't get out now, the chance won't reappear. Thank you.
Well, I'll play a song for you guys now that I started writing on the subway in New York City. I saw this girl, and she inspired this song.
Thank you.
picked that coin up, and I ain't found no luck. Just wandering and stuck in the mud and the muck. But I saw we should shine a light on, a light on. And the book I read on's read on, it was read on. We should shine a light on, a light on. And the book I read on's read on, it was read on. I killed my dinner with karate, kick him in the face, taste the body shallow. Work is the work that I do. And do you wanna sit at my table? My fight and fame is fable, and fortune finds me fit and able. And even when you run through my mind, something else is in front or you're behind, and I don't have to remind you to stick with your kind.
Should shine.
Thank you so much. Thank you. It has been a true pleasure playing here at Bluegrass Underground. Hope to do it again someday. This is such a treat. And thanks to you all for coming out on this great day. Well, we'll do another original of mine. This one is called Song Up in Her Head. Here's a Bob Dylan song for you. Thank you.
Bluegrass Underground is made possible by the generous support of Nissan, celebrating a year of innovation with five all-new models. Nissan, innovation that excites. More information is available at nissanusa.com. French's Shoes and Boots, with a 100-year commitment to quality and craftsmanship. French's proudly supports these attributes in American music. You can learn more at musiccityboots.com. The Tennessee Department of Tourist Development. In Tennessee, we're playing your song. You can find the Tennessee Vacation Guide at tnvacation.com or by calling 1-800-GO-TO-TENN to get away to it all. The city of McMinnville, Tennessee, with golf, fishing, caving, mountain hikes, and hundreds of green nurseries. See natural, be natural, so natural. McMinnvilleTENN.com. And Griffin Technology, whose car and home audio products connect you to the music you love. At retail or online at GriffinTechnology.com.
Be More. PBS.
Toy Derricotte grew up outside Detroit. With the poet Cornelius Eady, she co-founded Cave Canem, an organization committed to cultivating and supporting the work of African-American poets. She says, truth-telling in my art is also a way to separate myself from what I have been taught to believe about myself, the degrading stereotypes about black women.
Black bottom. When relatives came from out of town, we would drive down to Black Bottom, drive slowly down the congested main streets, Bobian and Hastings, trapped in the mesh of Saturday night. We were freshly escaped, black middle class. We snickered and were proud. The louder the streets, the prouder. We laughed at the bright clothes of a prostitute, a man sitting on a curb with a bottle in his hand. We smelled barbecue cooking in dented washtubs, and our mouths watered. As much as we wanted it, we couldn't take the chance. Rhythm and blues came from the windows. The throaty voice of a woman lost in the bass, in the drums, in the dirty down and out, the grind. I love to see a funeral, then I know it ain't mine. We rolled our windows down so that the waves rolled over us like blood. We hoped to pass invisibly, knowing on Monday we would return safely to our jobs, the post office and classroom. We wanted our sufferings to be offered up as tender meat, and our triumphs to be belted out in raucous song. We had lost our voice in the suburbs, in Conant Gardens, where each brick house delineated a fence of silence. We had lost the right to sing in the street and damn creation. We returned to wash our hands of them, to smell them, whose very existence tore us down to the human. Thank you so much.